Hi, my name is Julie from Dobiquity. Welcome to this video about the checklist app. This app digitizes your daily key operational checklists, significantly reducing paperwork and improving legal compliance. You can upload your own checklist or work with standard checklists. If you want to add your own, you need to convert them into a CSV file, and you can download a template here. To get started, click on the app and click Create New. This tool only has 5 steps: Introduction, App Details, Create a Main Checklist, Add Users, and Confirm Setup. We suggest that you read the introduction page carefully when setting up the app, as it explains what information is required to set up and give you useful tips to get the most of the tool. When you are ready to continue, click Next at the bottom of the page. In this step, you can complete your app details and give it a unique name. Then, you can click Next to go to step 3. From here, you can add single or multiple checklists to this version of the app. To get started, choose from one of our standard checklists designed by professionals from your industry. You can choose from your own checklist, or you can create one. Give it a name and click New Checklist. Click on Add section, and once a heading is added, you will then be able to add individual criteria under that heading using the Add New Criteria Here option. Repeat this process until you have all the headings and criteria added to the checklist, or you can upload the CSV file containing all your criteria for this checklist by clicking here. Then, click All Done. When you are ready to continue, you can now click Next. On this page, you will add users for all the checklists selected. You must add at least one user per checklist selected. To add a user, click on the checklist icon, and you can add user individually or allocate existing users. Repeat the process for all your checklists. Of course, you can allocate a user to several checklists. Click Next then at the bottom of the page to go to step 5. Here is a snapshot of what you have created so far. By default, your user will be notified right away, but if you wish not to notify them already, please untick this box. Or, if you are happy to proceed, you can click Activate the app. Congratulations! You have now successfully activated the app. On this page, you can make ongoing changes to it. Here, you will find the passcode sent to your user to access the app. If needed, you can send it on again by clicking Notify. Make sure then to click Update App to confirm changes you've made. Your user will receive an automatic notification email in which every step is explained. They will need to download the app on their phone or tablet, and they can get started by logging into the app with their email address and passcode sent in the email. First, we suggest they read the instructions. Then, they simply click on Use a New Checklist, select one, and they'll have to complete the relevant input fields to get started. If you use a yes-no scale for your checklist in your business, they just select the red, no, or gold, yes, smiley faces. And if you want a rated scale for scoring your checklist, then they will use all 4 smiley faces. Users can add comments to each criteria and add photos as well. For more information, they can always take a look at the instructions. Also, they always need to tap Done before moving off the screen to save their session activity. And if they went through the old checklist, this screen will appear. From there, they can add general comments and access the PDF report for this checklist. On the main menu, there are different options. In Finish and Complete checklists, they will find Partially Completed checklist. They click on one to complete it. View Completed checklists allows to review the ones already completed and access their PDF reports. Finally, the View Summary Reports shows a simple graph from the recent activity on the app. Once your user has started completing the checklist, the reports icon will appear on your dashboard. Click on it to access report summary. This graph shows you how often the checklists are accessed. Underneath, at result summary, you can see the scores for each of the checklists used on this version of the app. Click Checklist Report here, select the checklist type, and select the version of the app to see the detailed report for each checklist and comments users added to them. Then, click on Generate PDF to access a much more detailed printable report. Let's go back to your dashboard. Now that you know how to set up an effective app, why wait any longer? Start digitizing your checklist today and improve management oversight and legal compliance tomorrow. Thank you for watching this video. If you need any further help, you can get in touch with us by clicking Get Help. And don't forget to check out our other how-to videos to master our other tools.